got interested in looking into the Jung Library, the Jung Institute, and went there, and some very haughty woman said, well, I don't see what you're doing in this library. You don't look as if you belong to the class of people who can look at books. So I walked out.